Very much. Ani aga sa porogen? Ani aga sa porogen? Okay, that is basically a bidayo or Lendayak language. Basically, it means apa kabar semua? Apa kabar semua? Okay. A very good evening to the Chief Minister of Penang, Saudara Lim Guan Eng, MP for Bandar Kuching, Saudara Chong Chien Jen, who is also my mentor, MP for PJ Utara, Saudara Tony Pua, MP for Puchong, Saudara Gobin Singh, Adun Kinrara, Eng Sehan, Adun Subangjaya, Henayo, and all guests. Thank you very much for inviting me to this dinner tonight. We in Sarawak, we are very indebted to this kind of fundraising because we are really in need of funds. Sarawak is very far lagging behind in many areas, be it in politics, economy, and also in social. In politics, in Sarawak, we are very much divided into many political parties. BN Sarawak has 4 political parties, Pakatan Rakyat has 2 or 3, and other parties, political parties. So it is very difficult for us. With this, change begins with Sarawak. It is an uphill task for us in Sarawak. In my case, I opted for early retirement just to join this political struggle with DAP. In Sarawak, the majority group is the Dayaks, comprising of the largest being Si Dayak or Iban, the second largest Bidayo, Land Dayak or Bidayo, and there are many other races under Dayaks. For this fundraising, there are many rural areas which do not have basic facilities. So with the help of this fundraising, we hope that we can channel the funds to these areas. Even though Sarawak has been in Malaysia with our forming Malaysia for 51 years or 52 years. But we find that I think Sarawak would have been better off if we are still under the Crown Colony. We feel that we are being left behind for too long. Our government in Sarawak has been giving us promises time and time again. And now that election is around the corner, and with this Impian Sarawak projects going on in various areas, in the rural areas, the government is also putting more money now to the rural areas. And so we thank you very much, Impian Sarawak team. We are very, very much indebted to this Impian Sarawak team. Change begins with Sarawak. I know everybody has been waiting for change. Even we in Sarawak, we would love very much to have this change happen. And you all in Semenanjung, you are waiting for us. We are holding the card, but it is not easy for us. But we will do our best. DAP, in a small term among the Dayak community, I can say that it can also mean Dayak Action Party. Okay. When I go to the ground, the grassroots supporters ask me, DAP is a Chinese-based party. It is a Chinese party. And being a Dayak, it's very difficult for me to convince them. I said, look, DAP means Democratic Action Party. If we want democracy, that is the party that we must go for. Because DAP is fighting for everyone. It does not matter whether you are an Indian, Iban, Malay or Chinese or whatever race. Okay? So, another question that they asked me, why am I with DAP? After all, I've been a senior government servant. I said, we have been under the present government for too many years, and we have seen what the government is capable of doing. And we cannot wait any longer. And that is one of the reasons why I come out and join DAP. And I'm very proud to be part of you all. Let's give a clap to all of us. I think I'm not going to speak for too long tonight. I think once again I would like to say thank you very much for the support that you all are giving us in Sarawak, and we will make use of this fund wisely. Every single cent counts. Thank you very much.